some of the detail work, wood, checkering, engraving, just spectacular. Can you tell me a little bit more about how that was created?
For us, everything we do at Rigby's must be for a purpose, and the attention to detail comes all the way through any process that we have. And that same goes for the rifle. Every animal you see engraved on it, you've studied that particular animal. So it's not just a tiger, that's the champion of man eating. That's the man eating that bit of brute prey art. And even so, to the extent of when that man eater was shot, the inside of his mouth was black. Corbett writes in the books and he felt that was because it was cyanide. They tried to poison him. So we collect the blacking inside the mouth to keep that detail. The broken tooth on the right hand side of the man eating leopard. Broken tooth on the right hand side of the man eating the tiger. And then on the bottom, you've got the Kandar man eater trying to grab Corbett from the tree. First barrel is behind Jeffrey, and then finishing it off as the second barrel. You can see the footprints on the sidewalk there. That's walking up to the map of Rudapar, which in the local language means convergence of two rivers, so I'm told. And in there, you can see lots of little villages with gold inlay numbers next to each village, which depict how many people were killed. And took the research that went into that to work out how many people were killed in each village and to engrave that onto the homage to
this whole section.
And so now, Saturday evening is when this will be auctioned off.
Absolutely. It's a nervous moment. It's got a year and a half of work into this, and it is without question the most elaborate and best quality 275 Rigby rifle ever made, in my opinion. It may even be the best Rigby bolt rifle ever made, who knows?
So some lucky bidder, some determined conservationist is going to walk away with an heirloom that's unmatched.
Yeah, it's a one of a kind. We've had two people this morning ask us if we can make another one, and we said no. It will never be repeated what you see here. And all I can ask is that people do the right thing, put their hands in the air, raise some money for a great cause, because that's frankly what it's all about. Not only that, the other important point for us at Rigby's is if this rifle gets one new person to pick up the Corbett books for the first time, then we will succeed.
Absolutely. Well, I probably won't be bidding, but I'll be applauding.